Alright everybody, you know who this is. This is Daniel the Big O with the Fluffy Poodle. That's right, Mr. Fluffy Bear and his blue hair. We're gonna do some training today. Just gonna work on some of my PTSD training. Some of my PTSD training. Nothing too special for you guys, but just some things that I personally like to work on. So this is not all my symptoms, not all my signs, it's far from it, but this is just one of them I let you guys publicly know about. So we're gonna just jump right into it. Good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy. You guys see that? Fluffy, sit. Good boy. Fluffy, down. Good boy. Down. Good boy. I didn't tell you to do anything else yet. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I don't know if you guys seen that, but he was actually listening to some other kids down this hallway over here playing. And then as soon as he looked at me and he seen that, he went straight for it. So if you're just now jumping on, make sure you watch my previous videos for some awesome training. And if you like pictures, check out the blue hair poodle on Instagram. Heel. No. Heel. Good. Good, how are you? Down. Stay. You guys see, that was perfect right there. No problem, no know if you guys seen that part, but I actually kept going and going and going and going and to see if what he would do. So he, you see, Fluffy's leaving. Right. So you see that he kept going, even though I kept shaking my hands and kept doing it, he kept going, and he definitely, leave it, sit. He definitely wanted me to snap out of it, so even though I didn't have any problems just then. So it's just one of those things that I am not complaining. Good boy. 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 Yes, I dropped one. Fluffy, down. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Didn't correct that. So that was me. That was my fault. I did that wrong. Alright. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. He's doing it harder and harder because I'm not giving him a treat that right away. Good. Alright, well, we're gonna end the video right there. Come here, Fluffy. Until next time, you guys know who this is. This is Daniel the Bigger with the Fluffy Poodle. Fluffy, sit. Good. Tell everybody.